We have an update on a case of animal cruelty caught on camera last year. A former CEO from Stamford must pay $5,000 for kicking a puppy. Des Haig was head of a food and beverage company called Centerplate when this video surfaced. The incident happened in Canada. Haig was caught on surveillance video kicking and then dragging the dog. Fortunately, the puppy is okay. Haig pleaded guilty to animal cruelty. In addition to the fine, he is banned from ever owning pets. Thank you.